Hey, Empress Georgia, back in the man cave. Yeah, you caught me cheating. Mail call. Got a letter and a box. Let's check it out. So as I say, you caught me. I got a letter in the mail. It's from a guy that I came across his channel a couple of weeks ago, and really his information is outstanding. And I've told you about him before. Southern Knife Hobbyist. I can tell you that Scott, very laid back guy, very knowledgeable. He restores knives and things like that. Great channel with some really good info. He was the guy where I got the pencil trick from. Just saying. I watched a video of his and made a comment, and I said, do you want to do a sticker swap? And he said, I don't have my stickers yet, but when I do, I'll send them to you. Boom. Three of them. Check them out. Pretty cool. You have to look carefully because the knife is knives. Go and see his channel. You'll see what I mean. Tell him I sent you. You're going to like it. Very cool. Really good information. I'll put a link in the description below. Now, this giant box. I think I know who it's... Oh, it is. Okay. I think I know who it's from. Anthony, Tony, contacted me and asked me for a favor. And how much would it cost? And I told him... No. And he said he would like me to do something for him quickly. He's willing to pay. I don't do that. But I talked to him, and I said, okay, I'll do it. And you might be interested in it. Because I didn't know this, but when I got this, he sent me an email saying, I see you got it. There's some extra knives in there. Let's check them out. So he has the note. Pretty cool. October 3rd, 2024. Thank you so much, George. I hope you have fun and enjoy the two Swiss knives. Ha ha! The red one is a collector's knife. God bless, Tony. There you go. And Tony is from... I cut right through it, didn't I? The great state of North Carolina. Let's check out the knives. They're all in this box. Nicely wrapped. Knife. Yeah, it's right there, isn't it? Oh. Baraka. Duk duk. I can't wrap anything. Including Christmas presents. I'm horrible at. You can have a whole bunch of them lying there and you can go, oh, that one's from George. Because it's so terribly wrapped. Ooh, nearly. This is what we talked about. Wow, it's in. Ooh, boy. Check it out. It's a case. XX. Look at that, Camper. It's in pretty good condition. He wants me to clean it up as best as I can. We can do that. Get rid of as much of the rust marks as we can. Hopefully there's not a lot of pitting. Need that pencil. To see what this knife is all about. I can't see them, but we'll get it up. But you can see it's a case XX. And way down there is how we can tell. And I just can't see it right now. But I'll get you the info. This is a nice knife. This can't be a new case. Look at that. Very nice. Anyway, I said I'd give it a go. He said he tried, but he says he's not good enough. I don't know why. thinks I'm going to do a better job than that. We'll see. Let's check out the next one. It's not something I normally do, by the way. To be honest, you know, if people said to me, can you clean this knife up, I would. I don't have the time. And I personally don't think that I'm good enough. And I got to tell you, this knife, wow, okay, look at this. See that? Look at this guy. It's in really, really good condition. Wow. How are we going to clean this guy up? It's a Camillus sword. Wow. Wow. Very nice. Look at this. I can see why he wants them cleaned up. Oh, that's weird. This is a nice knife. It's really clean already. Look at that. Is that nice? Look at the can opener. Never seen that before. Huh. Maybe Scouts open cans a different way. I don't know. Those are two very nice knives. Look at these. Beautiful, aren't they? Well, we'll have to clean them up as best we can. They're in good condition already. They just need a good shine and polish. Wrap them up. Don't want to lose these. They've got to be worth a penny or three. Ooh. Okay. So apparently, he said he wants to give me these. I need to sharpen this guy. Oh. This looks like a tinker? I'm guessing. Just guessing. Look at that. Maybe not. Like, I don't know. I have to look them up because too many different knives. And some of them are so close. Yeah, and this is a nice one. It's got scissors. I can't remember what that would be. We'll have to look it up. I'll put the info up here. Sorry, I just want to get everything out for you. This is a nice knife. Woo! Can't get my finger in there. Look at that. This is not a tinker. I don't know what it is, but it's very nice. Very nice. Love these scissors. Look how big those scissors are. Huge. Now I'm looking at the tang here. And this one says on it, Victorinox, Switzerland, stainless, rust-free. And here's the cool thing. It has on the other side of the tang, the bow and a cross. Swiss, Officer Swiss on there. You see that? I'll put the info. That's very nice. It's in really good condition. Wow. And here we got another one. I told him I don't need nothing. I'll just do it. I wasn't going to tell you guys because I don't want everybody to send me stuff. You know, maybe every now and again, I'll do one because I feel it's kind of special. And I realize some of you don't have the time. Okay. Victorinox, Switzerland, stainless, rust-free, and it has the bow, the crossbow on it, on the other side. It's an Elinox. Look at this. Look at that! Wow! That is very cool. Very, very cool. Man, look at that. Two Vicks. And all I gotta do is polish his knives. That can't be right. Ooh, that one. Look at it. Tony, my friend. Wasn't necessary. Like I said, I like to clean knives and that because it's something that I enjoy. I feel that if I did it for money or things like that, it's no longer an enjoyment for me. It becomes a job, and I don't want that. My YouTube channel is my fun channel. I'm retired from working, kind of, sort of, so that I can do things I enjoy. But I'll have a go at those ones, and hopefully we can clean them up even better than you did. We'll have them all cleaned up in that. I've got to go through the email again and see exactly what we need to do. But this, my friend, awesome. Awesome, awesome. Thank you. So there you are. Mail call. Don't forget, Southern Knife Hobbyist. Check him out below. Tell him I sent you, and give him a thumbs up. Subscribe. Let's get him going. He doesn't have that many followers, which just surprised me when I saw his videos. We got to put the sticker up on the wall of shame. Check it out. Very cool. The wall groweth. I'll have to send Scott some of my stickers. He's very good. Tony, thank you, my friend. I will get on these as soon as I can, and I'll update you. I'll send you an email. And all you guys out there, you all be safe. We play with sharp and shinies all the time. It's what we do. Don't be complacent like me. I do that, and things like that happen. Just saying. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe. You know the story. Pretty sure I'll be back. I'll have to. Not sure if I'm going to make a video of me cleaning them up. I'll see, because it's kind of special. But you never know. Just say, thanks for watching. Always appreciate it. We'll see you again soon.